Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out! Safe now?
Yet, more will come. We must move while we have the chance.
All right.
I have a weapon in for business, but we must get it.
We're not gonna last long in a rat run like this.
Good. So we get in, get out.
Thank you.
worth paying attention. You go first.
You wrong.
Oh! work for. You will never go home.
Thank you.
The old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering it almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better. Work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape.